These were so good and so quick to make. So for the sauce, you take cucumber, some fresh dill. I love having dill in the garden. It's finally the season. And then I added lemon, salt, olive oil, garlic. And then I mixed the lamb patties with just a few herbs, cooked it up, had my lettuce from the garden, a tomato, put the sauce on the top, and it was messy and great.